All the voters needed was to be told the truth, the facts. We had the easiest story in the world to sell. That's why every major newspaper endorsed us. Well, how did we do it? We went door to door. My wife Susie's in the back, she went with me. But it wasn't just the two of us. It was the fact that hundreds of volunteers went with us, going door to door, one voter at a time, telling them the truth. The result was a massive victory for question A. Election day maybe symbolizes it. And I don't know if any of you, yes, Nicole was at the polls. I don't know, Mr. Servant was, how many of you were out there. But they will tell you that at every poll, and there were 165 polls, there were volunteers, a minimum of three, sometimes five, six, and seven. That's hundreds and hundreds of volunteers from 7 a.m. till 8 p.m. out there greeting the voters and saying, we're for question A. You don't see that kind of an outpouring in any kind of race, much less a ballot race where it's simply the facts. You don't have personalities. I wasn't running for office. This was a question running for office. It's unprecedented to have that kind of volunteer.